fine. I don't want to waste any more of your time, but I don't suppose you could tell us where we might find a
what?
A grail? Yes, I think so.
Yes.
You're a busy man.
Yes, I can help you find the Holy Grail.
To the north there lies a cave, the cave of Kyr Banog, wherein, carved in mystic runes upon the very living rock, the last words of Ulfin Bedwyr of Regan make plain the last resting place of the most holy grail.
Where could we find this cave, O Tim?
Follow! But follow only if ye be men of valor, for the entrance to this cave is guarded by a creature so foul, so cruel, that no man yet has fought with it and lived. Bones of full 50 men lie strewn about its lair. So, brave knights, if you do doubt your courage or your strength, come no further, for death awaits you all with nasty big pointy teeth.
What an eccentric performance.
Best leave them here and carry on foot. Dismount!
Grenade.
How does it work?
I know not, my lady.
Consult the Book of Armaments.
Armaments, chapter 2, verses 9 to 21.
And St. Attila raised the hand grenade up on high, saying, O Lord, bless this thy hand grenade, that with it thou mayst blow thine enemies to tiny bits in thy mercy. And the Lord did grin, and the people did feast upon the lambs, and sloths, and carp, and anchovies, and orangutans, and breakfast cereals, and fruit bats, and large...
Skip a bit, brother.
And the Lord spake, saying, First shalt thou take out the holy pin, then shalt thou count to three, no more, no less. Three shall be the number thou shalt count, and the number of the counting shall be three. Four shalt thou not count, neither count thou two, excepting that thou then proceed to three. Five is right out. Once the number three, being the third number, be reached, then lobbest thou thy holy hand grenade at Antioch towards thy foe, who being naught in my sight, shall snuff it.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Right. One, two, five.
Freezer.
Three.
Continue.
the old man from scene 24.
What's he doing here?
He is the keeper of the Bridge of Death. He asks each traveler three questions. He who answers the five questions, three questions, may cross in safety.
But what if you get a question wrong?
Then you are cast into the gorge of eternal peril.
Oh, what now?
Who's going to answer the questions? Sir Robin.
Yes?
Brave Sir Robin, you go.
Hey, I've got a great idea. Why doesn't Lancelot go?
Yes, let me go, my liege. I will take it single-handed. I shall make a feint to the northeast.
Hang on. Just answer the five questions.
Three questions
as best you can. And we shall watch and pray.
I understand, my liege.
Good luck, brave Sir Lancelot. God be with you.
The Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. Ere the other side he see.
Ask me the questions, Bridgekeeper. I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
My name is Sir Lancelot of Camelot.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is your favorite color?
Blue.
Right, off you go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
It's easy!
Stop! Who approaches the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. The other side he see.
Ask me the questions, Bridgekeeper. I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
Sir Robin of Camelot.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is the capital of Assyria?
I don't know that!